some bites. Yes. Right in a bony part of the upper mouth.
Yes.
Just as I said no go and I turned off the camera, this guy just took it. I love you guys. Feeling bites every time I cast. It is awesome. Something's good on here. It's probably a smallmouth. It is a smallmouth. Yes. Awesome. Such smooth skin. Use moisturizer? There you go. Beautiful earthy tones. Browns and greens. Just playing with it. Damn it. Not committing. Oh, there it is. There it is again. Maybe I should just let it bite. Take it away. It's taking it. It's taking it. I see the line going. I'm gonna set it right now. Yeah. There it is. There it is. Good bite. Good bite. Color. That color. Come on. Oh. Oh my god! Okay, okay. Is that the biggest... Oof! But look at the red eyes! It's related to the smallmouth bass. That is ginormous! 8.5 inch long rock bass. My biggest rock bass. I wouldn't think a Senko would catch these guys. That's a pretty big lure to fit in their mouths. There's a little fish running with it. Yep. Oh, nice tension. Good tension. Be another rock bass. Oh my god, this is huge. I don't want to lose it. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Oh god, look. It is a smallmouth. It's a big smallmouth. Did you see that jump? Oh. Sometimes isn't so great, but sometimes can be really good. This is a 3-pound smallie. That's beautiful for a river. Oh, look at that. That is awesome. In here for my hand to fit in there. Where are you little guys? Okay. Smallie. bit of sunlight left. But I want to show off this beautiful, beautiful two fish. These last two fish were awesome. Find the sunlight, please. Show off your beautiful colors. The red eyes. Let me show you this beautiful 3-pound smallmouth. Oh, God. This is awesome. Let you guys go. Now the big guy. Pretty good fishing after work today. I just had to get out because it was raining a lot for the whole week last week, and overcast and kind of dreary. This is the first day the sun finally broke out. Blue skies, wonderful. Just had to be out on the water. It was awesome to catch a rock bass that big. As a little kid, when you're fishing for those things, they're only like that big. I casted a yum dinger broke in half, but it's a good thing because that fish was awesome. 3 pounds. 16 and a half inches long. Beautiful size for smallmouth, river smallmouth. And that was fun. Wow. Well, thanks for joining me, everybody, on my fishing after work. Please subscribe, please like, and we'll see you next time.